this works. If you're just joining us, welcome. If you would like a photograph with any of the friends up here on stage, feel free to come right on over to those photo spots where Tigress and Sarah are pointing right now. Pose, do your thing, and snap those photos. If you're enjoying where you're sitting, oh, bye, Alex. Going for a walk? Okay. All right. We'll see you soon. Private's already jumped into your spot. Private, you make an excellent Alex the Lion. Alex will be right back, folks. But in the meantime, Private's going to keep you company. Oh, yeah. Private, see, you moved here, and Ariana was like, I am now Private. Now, friends, every 5 minutes out. Oh, my Lord. Every 5 minutes out, characters are going to rotate around the stage. Not quite like this, but, you know what? Stranger things could happen. Normally what happens is every 5 minutes they dance around the stage. That way you get to see everybody up here, regardless of where you are sitting in the theater. Now, the great thing about DreamWorks Destination is not our fantastic air conditioning, our fantastic characters. That's right, this is a constant rotation of different DreamWorks friends. So you never know who is going to grace the stage with their presence. The great thing about that is,
welcome back, Alex.
You, specifically you, Sean, can come to one of our meet and greets in the morning. That way you can see everybody that's hanging out for the day. That was a quick look. Welcome back. Alex, let me tell you what. You left the stage and it was an anarchy up here. These guys were switching spots, Ariana got involved. I couldn't remember who was who, where who was supposed to be. Yeah, you didn't do that, Private. No, you didn't immediately run into Alex's spot the second he went for a walk. You're lucky, you're cute. You're pointing to Tigress. Oh, he's trying to blame you. I know, Tigress, I know. Oh my goodness, friends, again, you never know what trouble these folks are gonna get up to. So make sure, of course, to hang out. Whether you're here 5 minutes or 3 hours, there is a constant rotation of friends up here on the stage. Hi there, welcome on in. You guys are welcome to come take a seat wherever you like. If you've walked in and you're like, oh man, I didn't know what I walked into, that's okay. You'll enjoy it just as much as we do. Private, I think you got some friends coming over to your section. Oh, no, sorry. They stopped there. It's okay. You got Lori. She's going to keep you company. Yeah, there you go. And look, she matches the section. Oh, look, they felt bad, so they're coming over. He's just a little baby, so sometimes he gets a bit upset and emotional. And look, we got even more friends coming. There you go. Now he's happy. That's his happy dance. Oh, goodness gracious. Well, friends, in just a moment, we are going to dance our way around the stage. Make sure, of course, if you would like a photograph with a character in front of the section that you are sitting in or standing in, to come over and do just that. Stand on those photo spots, as demonstrated by Sean. Right there. Right there. Fun fact about the photo spots. They're a good spot to stand if you want to take a photo. A lot of people don't realize that. Yeah. Because the thing is, if you come too close to the stage for that ultimate low angle shot, your photo will kind of be of just Tigress's kimono. You'll miss her beautiful face. Welcome, friends. Great to have you here. You're welcome to sit in any part of the theater. Our characters rotate every 5 minutes. So you're gonna see everybody up here. Anyway, in just a moment, we're gonna dance around the stage. Private, I know they're your best buds because they're sitting over here, but you might give up some space. Yep. You're welcome.
Looking up at a sunny sky, so shiny and blue, and there's a butterfly. Well, isn't that a super fantastic sign? It's gonna be a fantastic day. Such marvelousness it's gonna bring. I got a pocket full of songs that I'm gonna sing, and I'm ready to take on anything. Hooray! Some super fun surprise around each corner. Just riding on a rainbow, we're gonna be okay. Hey! I'm not giving up today.
do it.
Josh!